issued in Sydney for the first time for over 50 years as 1,400 volunteers marched to the docks to sail for Korea. Farewell scenes such as these turn back the years to 1914 when their fathers sailed for Europe. And during the Second World War, their elder brothers sailed too to fight aggression. So these youngsters from down under, whose average age is 21, leave for Korea. It's not their war, they only ask to live in peace. But they remember the enemy invasion of New Guinea in World War II. And strengthened by the loving thoughts of those they leave behind, these men will no doubt write another glorious page